She got a body from
me. Oh, wait.
I want to die.
I love Chica and Bonnie, and it's so beautiful and so great.
Oh, let me see.
I just got doctor down. That's easy.
Oh, Dad, I forgot to tell you something. So remember when we had Xenoverse 2? And Xenoverse?
Yeah, what about it?
Yeah, I bought Xenoverse.
It's Xfinity Flex, a voice-controlled 4K streaming device.
Yeah, I bought it too. And then I'm planning when I get my PSN on my birthday to buy a DLC. And then I'm going to buy 2K, 21.
Why are you wasting your money buying it?
Buying what? Am I good? Yeah. I know I am.
You really good at 2K?
Yeah, I can do like crossovers. I bet some of things are not
good. You play online?
Nope. I'm being serious. Nobody can guard me at 2K. That's all I'm saying. I just can't be guarded. Nope. I haven't on Hall of Fame. Especially on... I haven't on Hall of Fame on the practice. On my career. Stop screaming! Yeah.
Meow.
Josh here.
Josh here? Come here. He right here behind me.
No, he's my brother.
Josh here, come here.
Meow.
No.
Hopefully I can get this dub, no cap. Because if I get a second solo dub this season, that's simple. That's dope.
Yeah.
You
ain't that light skin dude that's on my career.
That's dope. Wait, what is what is he like a center or like a point guard?
No, go to roster.
Uh-huh.
Go to where did I go to? You go to my feature, you go to gameplay, go to Minnesota Timberwolves, that'd be low to roster.
Yeah. kid's trash. Bro, if he but if it was a 1v1, he got clapped, bro. And then I just got 5 kills on him. He's trash. Like, bro, it was just a jump. They were just jumping.
Yeah, I don't know what's his name.
Oh, bro, I'm thinking next year.
You don't know his name. You don't know.
I mean, I know you about to be 14, right?
No, I'm about to be 13 next year, because I'm 12.
I mean, I'm saying, like, 12.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? But, like, they got these little motorcycles, and I can order them, right?
Yeah.
I might not get it right now real quick, but I might get you one, like, probably next year.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know how someone will get you one real quick, but, like, they look like motorcycles, but they moped, so you don't need nothing.
I know what you're talking about. A motorbike?
Yeah. Yeah. But I want to get a big one that you can go ahead, you can be able to drive to school, like you can drive to high school. But you have to get used to putting it on a bike chain.
Right.
That means you ain't gonna, like, in your case, you too small real quick. You don't know how to get big. Like, otherwise you wouldn't be up all day playing video games. You would just eat and go to sleep all day.
Mm-hmm.
Just keep on eating and going to sleep, get big real quick. That way somebody can't try to strong on you. You said somebody took your bike.
Look at her. Yeah. I'm gonna make her mine.
Ooh.
That's why I take your bike, because you're little.
Not so fast, Steve.
I ain't letting nobody take shit from you when I was little. I'll fuck somebody up.
Right.
You ain't from that same area. Like, you ain't got a lot of violent shit happening around you real quick. We don't care. You from somewhere that's home. So you gotta be like, you gotta make yourself, like, angry.
Look at them. That's it. I
smell
sick.
Otherwise, people gonna be around. We'll,
a hottie like that needs a hot drink.
Like, when I be doing stuff, when I'm mad, I don't know how bad I want to push somebody's body up. You know what I'm saying? I be trying to mess somebody up so bad that I want to mess with them. You know what I'm saying? That's how mad I be when I, like, I don't even, like, argue with people. When I, like, argue with somebody, I feel like that they're trying to disrespect me. But they disrespect me, I don't really be wanting to mess with them. You know what I'm saying? So, like, the whole thing is, like, mad comes from being from the city. Yours, you from up here, from Indiana. Which don't mean you ain't got the same kind of aggression in you, but like, you ain't used to having a bunch of aggression around you.
Yeah.
You ain't never had to fight for no shit real quick that you want.
That fairy tale turned out to be frozen. Let it go, Jake.
Don't see him.
That fight over somebody hitting you or something real quick. Like, you the biggest one of y'all in your house, but you're not big enough to. Like, even when I popped you in the chest?
Mm-hmm.
You remember I had to make you punch me back?
Yeah.
Like, you don't want to be a kid that's sitting there real quick and get hit and cry. You know what I'm saying? Somebody mess around and beat you up real quick, you sitting there crying like a little ass punk. Instead of being there real quick, you're getting mad enough to fuck them up for real, feel me? What I be saying, like, there's a lot of stuff real quick, you know what I'm saying? Your product of your environment. So, like, you know, like, when I was growing up, I used to be the only boy in my house except my dad, right?
My skin is like a beard.
You hear me?
Yeah.
Don't nobody ever come to my people real quick except my, like, you know what I'm saying? My dad, my cousins real quick come in. Sometimes, like, most of them just meet on my dad.
Phone number.
So, like, whenever something happened in the house, I already know to be bad enough, you know what I'm saying? Strong enough real quick to be able to beat somebody up. You know what I'm saying? I already know how to be tough enough, you know what I'm saying?
No.
To make sure that don't nobody hurt the girl. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm not nice at all. Like, I don't even like being around dudes. I be mad, you know?
But this shit's strange.
I be around, you know what happens when you be around dudes?
What?
You ever see you and all your brothers mad at the same time?
Yep. It starts a fight.
Like, mad at each other?
Yeah. Like, when I was at RJ's house and we were all fighting, because I was mad because I got water poured on me.
Yeah, the testosterone passed around in the house. That mad energy, the energy from when y'all mad, it passed around.
thinking of playing with my
kids. It's always moving. Like, you got a lot of boys in your house real quick, so, like, I got a lot of testosterone. But, like, when you get big, that testosterone will make you big, you know? Like, your testosterone, being mad real quick, that's what make you into a boy real quick, you know what I'm saying? That's what makes sure you not acting like a girl. Girls be mad already, but they gotta be balanced. Boys real quick, they be balanced too a little bit real quick, but they got more testosterone, they be more mad. You're supposed to always be able to be mad.
Hello? What's up?
Doing anything? I'm enough to talk real quick, but mad enough real quick, so I hit you real quick, you know what I'm saying? No one hurt somebody.
That's definitely a positive phone call. Hello? Rhonda? The call drop. Watching TV together can be so romantic, but not always. Guys, look! This is my favorite show.
But you don't see how big Jamarion is?
Isn't it interesting?
Yeah.
Oh, no!
You don't pay attention to his body thing?
They're melting! No. This is a tragedy! Wow! I love this! It's so funny! The heat is winning! I can't look! It's so upsetting! Hey, you're laughing at someone else's misery. Poor Jake. Don't cry. It's gonna be okay. Looks like Jake came up with all of this ahead of time.
Kid laser.
A date at a cafe.
I'm just calling you back in a minute, okay?
Paying attention to me. Ice cream. Oh, no.
Bro, I'm looking sweating. Like, I'm dead sweating for this dub. Like, I have 7 kills. I was lucky aiming for like 12. Golden Pump? Y'all getting destroyed. Yes, sir.